This is the Kalia Show. Just in case you didn't know. This is the Kalia Show. Just in case you didn't know. This is the Kalia Show. Just in case you didn't know. This is a Kalia Show. Just in case you didn't know.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Kalia Show. Today I have a few guests with me and they are going to introduce themselves. Starting on that side. You are?
Oh, I'm Ryan.
I'm Lou.
I'm Jasmine.
I'm Bella.
I'm Jabria.
And your special guest, Rigo.
So today's episode is a continuation of the Battle of the Sexes, and I have both groups with me today. First question I'm going to start with is, can you guys describe your ideal girlfriend for me?
What the fuck is that?
Hold on,
let me put it.
Ideal
Ryan.
Girlfriend. She gotta be fine. She gotta have a good attitude. She gotta be someone I can have fun with and be myself around.
Okay. Next.
Yes. I don't got one.
You don't have an ideal girlfriend?
Everyone has good qualities and bad qualities. Yeah. It's just like, you just gotta take it as she is, you know what I mean?
Okay. Yeah. Ladies, what would your ideal boyfriend be like?
He gotta be funny. You gotta be funny. You gotta make me laugh all the time. And I gotta be comfortable
body.
With
what,
you.
What about body? Have a nice body.
Oh yeah. Because it's nice to look at.
Tall.
Like when he nice. Yeah, he gotta be tall. Because so you know I'm tall. Don't put it on me.
I'm tall.
So he gotta be tall. All
right. So what is the first thing that catches your eye when you see a guy?
The way he talks and the way he dresses.
Alright, so guys, what is the first thing that catches your eye?
The
butt.
Okay. It's the first thing,
but
we don't judge y'all for that, you feel me? Mm. Some girls just don't got it, you feel me? Some girls just don't got it. So, you feel me? Your host just don't got it. We look at that first.
To the appearance.
Yeah, the way you dress, yeah.
Yeah, we don't like girls that dress like old people. Unless it's on Sunday. Then it's acceptable because we understand a lot.
So you like girls that dress like thots?
I mean, there's no such thing as dressing like a thot. You feel me?
Yes, there is.
You get to dress slutty, but you ain't dressing like no thot. You just trying to get some looks and you won't catch me.
Okay. So how do you let someone know you like them? Do you beat around the bush?
Straight up tell them.
I like you. I want you.
I just straight up tell him.
You straight up tell him?
Yeah, because there's no point being around the bush.
You guys
let you know.
Yeah.
No. I don't like him around the bush.
What do you do?
What do you do?
I'll do nothing. So guys, if you don't like a girl, how do you handle it? And they like you.
Just be like,
just be like, my mom.
I don't like you, you feel me?
You're really going to come out and say that?
I'm like, I don't like you. Listen to me. How would I do? Hold on, let me think. Let me get my... Right.
But that's petty.
It started like this, like this. Like, I don't like you in that way. I apologize. Well, I'm not sorry.
I'm not sorry. Like, what?
Just tell him, like, you don't like him. Like, what are you supposed to do? Like, pretend you like him?
Well, that's what you guys tend to do.
I mean, if you like...
So what if y'all talking for, like, a long period of time? Like, maybe a month or so. And she be like... Maybe a month or two. She be like, oh, I like you a little bit. And what you if
I'm like, I would prefer to remain friends.
But that's petty. But that's not petty. That's being
honest.
Why you ain't just straight up saying,
But if you don't want a conversation with somebody, just because y'all been talking, like, what is talking to you?
Oh, I'm not feeling it.
Why would you leave it on for another month if you're not feeling it?
Okay, so I have a question for the ladies. Why do you think that guys go ghost instead of talking about their feelings?
Because they stand to hold your comments.
I totally agree. I think that they get scared and then their pride is
gone.
Right? So guys, Why do you guys go ghost? The only reason I go ghost is because I lose interest in girls quick.
So why don't you just tell them instead of just not responding back to them?
What you mean? Because if I don't want you no more, I'm not going to respond. Exactly. I'm going to go to the next girl. And you're going to see me on Instagram with the next girl.
So why don't you just tell a girl, oh, I'm not going to respond? Okay, so why don't you just say it instead of just going ghost? Because it depends on how the girl acts. It depends on the whole girl.
Like, you feel me? With the girl, what y'all are going through.
What?
It'd be crazy.
Y'all don't make sense. Y'all saying, all right, so if a boy go ghost on a girl,
it's a reason.
No, a lot of niggas just go ghost for no reason.
Why do y'all get mad when boys go ghost? Obviously, he left your life. Why would you want somebody that don't want to be
your life? Okay, you left your life.
So if he leave you once, why would you want to be with him?
You want to know why?
Excuse me. Y'all boys are so weird.
You want to know why?
But then when we do ask, you beat around the bush. Like, don't answer. Like,
just don't answer.